At the end of 2023, here's a major breakthrough that could change the way we view AI. The CLIN, an innovative AI model that's continuously learning and adapting to new challenges. But what sets CLIN apart from other AI models, and how is it changing the game in AI learning? Let's delve into the extraordinary world of CLIN, its adaptive learning capabilities, and how it's steering us closer to the advent of artificial general intelligence. CLIN, the Continually Learning from Interactions AI model, is a groundbreaking system that learns and adjusts all by itself. It's designed to constantly grasp new tasks and various environments, standing out as a trendsetter in AI's ability to keep learning over time. What's impressive is how well CLIN adapts. CLIN, a master problem solver, excels in science world by tackling diverse tasks. In this virtual environment, it adeptly handles easy assignments, such as boiling water or measuring mass, demonstrating precision and efficiency. CLIN shines in more complex, multi-step tasks like growing plants or making ice cream, showcasing its adaptability and problem-solving prowess. CLIN achieves an impressive 85% accuracy in intricate, like crafting ice cream in science world, showcasing its proficiency. Maintaining a robust 79% accuracy, it excels in diverse environments such as navigating a kitchen or a volcano, underscoring CLIN's adaptability and skillfulness in real-world scenarios with varied complexities. CLIN's continuous improvement hinges on its dual memory systems, global and local. After each encounter, global memory stores casual abstractions, like understanding heat for boiling water, ensuring long-term learning. Simultaneously, local memory captures real-time feedback, aiding immediate task adjustments. For instance, if CLIN masters boiling water in a kitchen, it seamlessly adapts this skill to a desert, showcasing its adaptability across diverse environments. This knack for continuous learning sets a new standard for AI, making it a promising leap towards AI systems that evolve and grow on their own. CLIN excels not just in continuous learning, but also in its outstanding performance due to innovative memory systems. These systems play a key role in CLIN's remarkable abilities, making it stand out in the realm of artificial intelligence. CLIN's memory works like a dynamic duo. Global memory stores the whys of actions, like knowing heat boils water, called casual abstractions. Imagine it's learning to make tea on a spaceship. Global memory helps plan. Meanwhile, local memory is like a task diary, noting real-time stuff, such as stopping heating when water boils. Picture it caring for a plant. If it's wilting, local memory guides adjustments. Together, these memories make CLIN a top-tier learner, smoothly transitioning skills from familiar places, like kitchens, to exotic ones, like deserts or volcanoes, showcasing its adaptability in diverse scenarios. What sets CLIN apart is the seamless integration of these memory systems into its learning process. One of CLIN's main competitors is GPT-3. GPT-3 is a large language model that is also trained on a massive dataset of text and code. However, GPT-3 does not have the same level of integration between its short-term and long-term memory systems. This means that GPT-3 may have difficulty learning from its long-term memory system while it is actively processing new information. During the task, the real-time feedback from its local memory acts as a compass, aiding CLIN in adapting and fine-tuning its actions on the fly. For instance, if CLIN is nurturing a plant and its local memory indicates the plant is wilting, it promptly adjusts its approach, like relocating the plant to a more suitable environment. This ability to receive and act upon specific real-time feedback sets CLIN apart, demonstrating its adaptability in diverse scenarios and reinforcing the effectiveness of its integrated memory systems in continual learning. CLIN can combine concepts with practical experiences because it has two types of memory, short-term and long-term. The short-term memory stores information about the current task, while the long-term memory stores general knowledge and understanding. For example, if you were to ask CLIN to write a poem about a cat, it would use its short-term memory to store the prompt and the poem it is writing. It would also use its long-term memory to retrieve information about cats, such as their physical characteristics, behaviors, and personality traits. This information would help CLIN to write a poem that is both informative and creative. In the enchanting realm of learning, CLIN, the AI language model, and human learning stand as fascinating counterparts, each showcasing distinct strengths and peculiarities. CLIN's learning method is like a marvel of precision. It's all about data, algorithms, and making laser-focused decisions. Unlike humans, CLIN lacks emotional depth or the ability to comprehend feelings. It doesn't understand emotions or engage in social interactions. It's an efficiency maestro, processing information swiftly and making precise choices based solely on data and algorithms. Human learning, on the other hand, is a vivid tapestry woven with emotions, thoughts, and social interactions. Yet the wonder lies in the intricate dance of differences, where each approach becomes a thread in a rich tapestry. CLIN's precision, rooted in data-driven learning, harmonizes with human learning's emotional intelligence, creating a perfect synergy. Take, for instance, CLIN's efficient adaptation across diverse tasks, from measuring mass to crafting ice cream. In contrast, humans infuse learning with emotions and social interactions. This diversity highlights how CLIN's method, with its exactness, complements the depth of human learning, forming a beautiful harmony. What are your thoughts on the evolving landscape of AGI? Share your perspective in the comments below. Remember to like the video and subscribe for more. As we delve into the future implications of AGI, your reflections contribute to the ongoing conversation.